Alright guys, one more video. Some of you guys might know, if you watch these, they're all on the same night, but got the HRG hashtag lift the world hat. I love this hat. So I'm gonna do a unboxing slash review, and I know these unboxings are just kind of like, nah, I'm opening it, whatever, it's nothing super special. So, but in case somebody hasn't seen it, it's cool. You know, I'm the kind of guy, I've always been interested in like box art and different things. I do like that. So it's cool for me, and when people do it, I like it. This is late. I was late to this game too. I don't think I played it until actually this year. I think it's 2020. Earlier this year, I think. It was either earlier this year or late last year. Can't remember. But it was it is probably one of my most favorite games I've ever played. First would be the Mass Effect trilogy. I love 1, 2, and 3. This game is fucking phenomenal. I absolutely love it. I think it's one of the best graphical games I've ever played. Best storyline, well put together, heart-filled, and there's great games. So I mean, there's tons of, so this is saying something in my opinion. I'm a big storyline game. And this is going to be for, I'll give it for the PS4. This I would have bought the PS4. I bought the PS4 for Final Fantasy VII to play that right away instead of waiting a year. Again, sorry, my legs are killing me sitting like this. I would have bought the PS4 just for this game. And many of you probably can already guess. Some may not. I know there's some people who don't like it. That is God of War. Now, this is the PlayStation hit version. Hopefully this video looks a little bit better. There's still that glare, but that big light was causing my phone to have a really bad, almost like whiteout overcast. But the greatest hits, basically, you know, PS4 Pro Enhanced, that tells you, no player, stuff like that. Basically on the back of the, you know, it says living as a man outside the shadows of the gods, Kratos, along with his son, Artrus, if I'm saying that right, if I'm trying to remember it. I'm trying to remember the kid's name. I'm terrible at remembering names. Must venture into the brutal wilds as they fight to fulfill a deeply personal quest. This game was just amazing. I cannot get over it. I mean, basically the game's just in there. That's all you really got in the PlayStation hits. There's nothing special. I wish I would have got the collector's edition of this. This is by far one of my most favorite games I've ever played. I absolutely love it. I played one playthrough, probably gonna play another playthrough and stream it, and I'll stream it while I'm talking and everything, since I've already beaten it. If you like those type of games, or you like the older God of Wars, to me this blows the old God of Wars out of the water. And they were fun. If you haven't played God of War, if you're an Xbox guy like I am, you owe it to yourself, if you like these type of games, to buy a PS4 just for this game. Buy a PS4 Pro or a PS5, if I believe it's going to be backwards convertible, compatible, and will play good. Amazing game. I don't even want to spoil any. If you're a Marvel fan, you're going to love this game. If you're a fan of the Marvel movies or the comic books, you're going to love this game. If you're a Lord of the Rings fan, you're going to love this game. If you just like good fucking storyline games, you're going to love this game. The visuals are amazing. The game, I can't say, I like, it's a 10 out of 10 in my book. I truly fucking love it. Now, the more I talk about looking at it right now, I'm like, damn, I want to go play it right now. But I'm trying to beat Horizon Zero Dawn. Excuse me, guys. If you haven't played it in your PS4 person, man, play it. If you're one of those people that have a problem with slow starts, just do your best to get over that, because trust me, you get in this game, it's a slower start to some people. I mean, I actually thought it was pretty quick right off the bat. There was some action. I thought the whole game, there was nothing boring about it. I thought it flowed good, it played good, it looked good, it sounded good. It had me, I mean, I was pissed when I had to put the controller down because I wanted to play longer and I was getting tired. So yeah, guys, I would definitely say if you haven't, pick up God of War. Pick it up and the PS4 version, and enjoy a good story. I'm sure there's probably tons of reviews. It's been out for a while. I'm like this, but hey, I want to do this on my channel, and it's my channel, and I want to do it. And if you like games and game reviews, I love to hear your views on it. I know I'm more of a car guy, and I love that stuff, but this is another passion of mine, a passion of my family. And, you know, if you can, hit that like, the subscribe, share, let me know your point of view on it. Remember, if you're here for the car stuff, if you got this far in the video, I'm still there for the car stuff. Still going to be posting all kinds of stuff. So, I don't know why some people see me do a game thing and then they're like, unsubscribe. I don't know. That's weird to me that that little of things bother them or something. Or they're like, oh, no, I'm done. When I have hundreds of videos on car-related stuff too. So, definitely strange. If it gets big enough, which I have been getting interaction with it, and I appreciate it, guys. I've been having people talking to me, people commenting, people leaving messages, people jumping into streams, people leaving messages on these reviews, even some I did like last year and then pop up. And I hit over that 1,000. I might switch this over to, or switch that over, carry that stuff over to like a gaming channel. I don't know how quite that would work. But we'll see. So either way, go grab yourself God of War. Try to play it on the PS4 Pro if you can, and get a, you know, good 4K TV and enjoy it. Or if you get a PS5, it's backwards compatible, I'm pretty sure, and enjoy the hell out of this game. I truly thought it was, and if you're a fan of 300 or the Spartans or anything, hell yeah, you're going to love this game. It's one of my favorite movies. So good game. Check it out, guys. Have a good one. Smash the like button if you can. Subscribe, appreciate that. And I'll be doing other videos where there's more content too of you know, streaming and stuff in the future. So thanks a lot, guys, for sticking around. Have a good one.